Now, a couple times a month, we have to wipe down the exercise equipment, and we also have to dust them. So what I'll do is I'll just go through, give them a quick dust. Then we want to go ahead and wipe them down with these cloths. Now they're supposed to do this themselves each time they use the equipment, but then they've also asked us to do it a couple times a month just in case their people aren't doing what they're supposed to be doing. So especially the areas that are touched, I think, is mostly the concern. We're not wiping down the entire piece of equipment, just the pieces that are touched, mostly. Sure what that is. Some of this equipment can be kind of grody. I'm not looking to get it spotlessly clean. Just wipe them down. That's it.